original shit, I can't deny. I'm a motherfucker. Slipping in your crib and not to take this as a gang. Faster, time out of the way. Faster, take it a little breath and I'ma bounce right after. Twisted little fuckers about to throw you in the trunk. You're running out the house, screaming cow, you're fucked. I'm off to the next fucking state. Baby, stay from to the hate, keep your mama safe. Who you think you're fucking with? The prospect of darkness. Open up your pity, cause I'm bored of this marsh mist. Sipping the liquor, I'm sick, always down with the clowns. Makes you get embraced and left buried underground. Causing all this flat, certified, verified, necrophiliac. So when your bitch is dead, I guarantee you that she's back. Feeling all this heavy war with my flesh off her ass. Little shit anonymous, filthy fucking midget. Back in the back of the ball, I'm getting stoned and delirious. Prank calling your home, I'm getting head from your bitch. I thought I told you I'm a little fucking shit. Little shit anonymous, filthy fucking midget. Back in the back of the ball, I'm getting stoned and delirious. Prank calling your home, I'm getting head from your bitch. I told you I'm a little fucking shit.
Call me the Ripper since I'm peculiar. See the death toll racks up to a million.
You can call me Deathstroke when I'm getting done. Coming out, that's it, all inside control.
Stuffing around in the bed, I can't believe it, what I do. Third time in a row and the body's starting to sting too.
Well, maybe, just maybe, if I roll her in the carpet. Take her to the tub, I can avoid this whole process. Sadly, my suspension can't support this mad bitch. Got my trunk dragging all the way into the garbage. I drop her in the ditch, she's bound to be discovered. Soon I take her to my bedroom and turn her into talk. So everything is cool, yeah, everything's alright. But later there, now I smell something cooking tight. Something so delightful, it make me wanna cry. Kinda like steak, yeah, bitch with cherry pie. Got into my first bite, then I realized it tasted pretty putrid, kinda felt like ooze. It was the same bitch that I turned to dog food.
Alright, yeah, that's it. Little fucking shit. Get the fuck out of here. I got dead hookers in my trunk and shit. I got shit to do. Weed to get. Just get the fuck out of here. God damn.